What's up, everyone? It's MaveHeroic3 coming to you from Sonic Forces. All right. I know it's been like months since I did a recording, but I'm happy to do another one. So anyway, time to be an episode of series. And another thing. Oh, jeez. Okay, so basically, I did a recording of this and of something else as well. But unfortunately, my computer was low on battery. I charged it up, but for some reason, it just cut everything out. It's like I didn't even record at all. So I got to start all over from where I left off. Or from the previous episode of Sonic Forces. Alright, so I can do that. So I already know what's getting ready to go down. Unfortunately. Usually I like to be surprised on what's gonna happen. Alright, so last time we did the Death Egg. And now here we are. Here's where it was, yeah, of course, before I started, there was a little talk scene. I'm also have to showcase the videos as well. I got no choice. We're fighting to get our world back now. Don't stop, don't look back. Just focus on the task ahead no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge! Huh. I didn't get that one.
We can capture Eggman. We win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
All right. Chasing Eggman is what I do best. I'll track him down in no time.
Oh yeah, there was something out back. Ah, fuck it. Oh, I see that. I'm gonna have to get that another time. Oh, shit. No. No! I fell for that last time. Damn it. Whatever.
There's a big battle going on.
It's okay. We can hold for now.
Other forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful. I'm detecting Eggman just up ahead.
And once again, I was almost done. Oh, well. Huh, I did better than last time, but yeah. I already knew what was going to happen, so yeah.
Welcome, Sonic. Glad you could make it to your funeral. Infinite, do it!
Take this. What is that?
Arr, arr. That, my spiky little predator, is Null Space.
Null Space?
It's a little something that the Phantom Ruby cooked up. A closed-off space where absolutely nothing exists. Goodbye, Sonic, my soon-to-be-eradicated nemesis. Enjoy all the nothing.
Hmm. Whoa!
Since you always destroy the power source of my weapons, I decided to learn from my mistakes. I had a backup power source created under Metropolis.
Oh. So here we are in Null Space.
This isn't where we were meant to end up. Let's head back. Everyone's waiting for us. Double boom! We got this! Keep it up, partner! Nothing can contain the two of us at max power. Not even Null Space. What's up, everyone? I missed this place.
What happened, Sonic? You two just up and disappeared.
Nothing happened. Literally. Now let's track down Eggman.
Oh, yeah. Crap! Did it again. Whatever.
How's the battle going?
We've got him on the ropes. If our fleet can keep the upper hand, we should have things under control soon.
You're gonna miss out on the fun if you don't hurry, son.
I believe I already got an S on this one.
Excuse me, boss?
It can't be! It's impossible to get out of the Phantom Ruby's Null Space!
Not maybe by myself, but I had a little help from my friend. Something you wouldn't understand since you don't have any friends.
Ha! You tell him! He didn't laugh.
Friends, if he didn't talk about himself in the third person.
Mm-hmm. Let's go! Go!
Take this!
Did you miss me?
Why, yes, I did. I've been looking forward to finishing you and your annoying friends. I trust you're all ready for oblivion. If you're not, oh well.
Oh, snap! Hey, it's Omega!
Joined us? Awesome.
Is there no end to this annoying? resistance to ashes, and you along with it.
Whoa, you gotta be kidding. That's just a special effect, right?
No, it's not. While we're under the Phantom Ruby's control, it's a part of our reality.
Unbelievable. What chance do we have against that?
The sun will fall upon you all. Boom. The end. Your pathetic lives are over.
I was wondering where he was at.
Eggman said something about the Phantom Ruby prototypes. Let me see.
Huh?
Whoa, it is. He said the Phantom Ruby prototypes only react to the person who activated it. That must be you, buddy. Hmm? Your courage and heroism are probably what triggered it. Just maybe. If you use this, it can make that sun disappear.
Alright, here we are. Imperial Tower. Oh man, I'm not gonna lie, I kept dying a lot on this one. It's like the lightning, or should I say light dash. It's kinda not legit. So I was thinking, like, since the sun's like right there, when will we all be disintegrated by now? Like really, when do we be? Never! Okay, they wanted me to do something, but I forgot. Whatever.
It's a desperate long shot. Please, come back in one piece.
Lightning. Really? Ugh, whatever. Really? Come on now. So wait a minute, where exactly did they expect me to use that? Jeez. Come on. I'm almost there. Almost there. Almost there. Ah! That's it. Sheesh. I'm happy with that ass, but still, this was just a nuisance. Shadow smiled? Shadow the Hedgehog smiled.
I thought all the prototypes were destroyed.
A costly oversight, Doctor. This is why I always check and double check, as any good scientist would.
This is the turning point, guys. Time to press our advantage and kick major butt.
So we gotta fight them all? Alright. Morton Canyon? Mortar Canyon. Oh, come on, really? Whatever. Alright.
Pathetic little hedgehog. Even with the Phantom Ruby weakened, I still have enough power to smash you into blue jelly. I'll show you how outclassed you really are.
I'm gonna class all my own. Time to put up or shut up, Infinite.
Alright, so now we gotta fight Infinite for the last time. I believe this is the last time. Looks like it. It seems like we're getting close to the end.
What would you like your epitaph to read? How about, here lies the blue buffoon?
Why not, here dozes the masked clown? Might as well make it for the person who needs one, right?
Hey!
My friends got me this far, and together, we're gonna win!
Friends are nothing but a fleeting illusion. You can count on nobody but yourself.
Your mask can't hide how sad and lonely you are. That Phantom Ruby virtual reality of yours is the real illusion.
One more time.
partner. When we join forces, the sky's the limit. Gobble boost!
Huh. It was way more dramatic when it was Metal Sonic.
Impossible. I cannot be defeated.
Wrong, loser. The things that can't be defeated are heart, soul, and the bonds of friendship. Three things you and your counterfeit cronies lack.
No, wait. I can still fight.
Huh? You never fail to surprise me, Sonic. I didn't believe Infinite could lose. Victory will be so much sweeter when I defeat you. Don't think this is over yet, you balloon nuisance. My plan just went into overtime.
Well, that'll be it for this episode, so thanks for watching from AVR3. I'll see you guys next episode of Sonic Forces. Once again, I apologize, but unfortunately we had some technical difficulties. But yeah. I hope this makes up for it. I have a lot of editing to do. I guess, oh boy. This is not gonna be pretty for me, but yeah. We'll see you next episode whenever it'll be. So, see you then. Later.